video. And after you thought Clint and the guys had a beautiful Chevrolet Camaro some years back, it's all about Chevrolet in the left lane. Just a wild, wild weekend so far here in qualifying.